Hi, my name is Isabel Bersano from Mr. Galani's hot fifth grade class. Our objective today is to analyze a piece called Earthquake Terror.
Well, let's get started. The main characters of this piece are Jonathan, Abby, and Moose.
The protagonist is Jonathan because he saved his little sister and his dog, and the antagonist is the earthquake because it tried to kill them. The setting of this piece is the Mackey Islands, and it happened during the day, and they seemed a little bit scared.
Jonathan is a protagonist because he saved his little sister. The earthquake is the antagonist because it's hurting Mother Nature.
The theme of this piece is every time during an emergency, always stay calm and use your knowledge. If I could change one thing in this piece, I would change the setting because there's no tables to duck under and protect your head.
Adventuring, terrifying, and if I could change one thing about this piece, I would change the ending because the earthquake was still going on. Thank you.